Les gars, on a eu un tremblement de terre, je suis choquée.
I'm shaking. We just had the earthquake.
I want to see the...
Oh, I'm so scared, it's awful. Like a fucking
hurricane. It was in Alaska. What the fuck?
Hurricane Hilary has strengthened to a Category 4 storm. The storm making its way toward California right now, threatening to bring strong winds and heavy rain.
Les gars, on est à la veille de l'ouragan. Oh là là, j'ai l'air assez fatiguée. Il se passe rien. Pour l'instant, franchement, on dirait pas du tout. C'est vraiment le calme avant la tempête. Il fait beau. Enfin, il fait beau. Un peu moins beau que d'habitude, mais ça sent pas du tout la différence des temps.
Quelques jours plus tôt, nous avons été avertis de l'arrivée de la tempête Hilary. Ouragan catégorie 1 et tempête tropicale catégorie 4. Avec pour premier danger, des inondations. Ceci est du presque jamais vu à Los Angeles. Ça fait depuis 1939 que la ville n'a pas connu une telle tempête. Nous sommes donc contraints de nous confiner durant cette période. Nous vivons une catastrophe naturelle. Mais heureusement pour vous, je vous ai préparé une petite liste de courses de survie que j'appelle mon survival kit. En premier, le brookie. Le brookie, il vous réconfortera en cas de stress. Mais attention, il est le premier à s'écouler. En deuxième, la courgette. Allez savoir pourquoi, la courgette. En troisième, le pain et le fromage, pour se rappeler d'où viennent nos racines, évidemment. Et en quatrième, pas la peine de le dire, les pâtes.
Bonjour. Faites pas attention à ma tête d'œuf. Vous entendez le son de la pluie, c'est tellement bizarre. C'est tellement pas normal à Los Angeles. Mais ça me réconforte tellement, ça me rappelle la Normandie et tout. Ça me détend. Genre pour la première fois, depuis que je suis à LA, je crois, hein, je me suis levée un dimanche et je pouvais pas aller quelque part, j'avais rien à faire. Genre d'habitude, je vais à droite à gauche, je vais au Earth Café, je vais au Farmers Market, je vais faire du sport, je vais courir. Et là pour la première fois, je t'en dis, bah non, tu restes dans ton lit. Ça fait du bien de temps en temps. Et du coup là, il est 11h et la tempête, elle a officiellement commencé. Du coup, le programme, là, je vais faire un peu de méditation. Puis après, peut-être déjeuner. J'ai fini ma méditation juste pour vous donner, juste pour qu'on compare au fur et à mesure de la journée. Là, la cour, bon, elle est humide. On va dire, elle est pas ouverte sur l'extérieur, enfin un tout petit peu. Mais vous voyez, les immeubles à LA, ils sont pas faits. Ils sont pas adaptés pour les pluies comme ça. Et du coup, dès qu'il y a un peu de pluie, bah direct le sol il s'inonde quoi. Vous voyez un peu?
Wow, they're cute!
Like, how to survive it in
there. Oh my god. Oh, they're okay.
No, they're ready, yeah.
Okay.
How I know it is the ready one?
Because it's like a... It does, the whole thing comes off.
Right? Mm.
Yeah.
What is
it?
Well, they're good.
I didn't make them, they're frozen.
You shouldn't have said that.
No, if I made cookies, it would look so much better. Like, you would have to have the chocolate at the top. Yeah, have as much as you want.
Oh, you put your jacket on and stuff?
Yeah. Because I want to go to the... If it's open.
Maybe if we could...
Where do you want to go? Here. Liquor store? What should I... What? Which coat should I bring, Ian?
You have...
Do you think what mine is open?
Huh? No, Manuela is closed.
Do you have like a kind of... Range?
No. No.
Me too, I like it. The cookie for survival.
It's parti. Are you ready?
No.
No! Look, it's stuck in the hurricane.
No.
First, never take the elevator.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All that, we go to the liquor store. That's the goal.
Do you think it's open?
Yeah, but they say that we're always open.
Yeah. They were like, we never
close. We never
close. It's already wet. But in February it was really worse.
Shit.
Oh my god.
Oh, okay. Man,
okay. My camera.
This is not bad. This is not bad.
Yeah, it's fine. It's just the beginning. It's only has been an hour.
Yeah.
It started at 11.
The liquor store. I just cut my hair.
I'm so scared for my camera.
Yeah, I see now the problem that it's wrong.
Yeah. You look like the expert in hurricane. How is it that different from Florida?
Completely different.
Really?
This is not rain.
What is this?
in Brittany. It's the...
Yeah, here it's not. LA roads are shit. Always open. Where is my survival pack? I know you see a lot. Yeah. We have like two rough days ahead.
Just another text.
Oh no.
I want to tell you a story. Should we watch a movie? Yay!
A movie yesterday I fell asleep.
French?
Yeah.
What did you watch?
The Samurai. But I was too tired. It wasn't bad. It was...
You look good on camera. Look at these shots.
Blue.
Ooh, everything is
blue.
Thought about.
The plan, survival plan, it's watching movie.
I feel like lately the tone of my face, I'm not really good. Like I have bags under my eyes and stuff.
The tone of your face?
The color?
White. Red sometimes?
It's raining, it's raining. Oh baby, it's raining. Hi Barbie. Hi Garmin, hi Kim.
The cat.
She left him alone. What the fuck?
Les gars, on a eu un tremblement de terre. Je suis choquée.
I'm shaking. We just had a earthquake.
Are those gonna can the building?
No. They're built for.
Really? Like it's fucking scared the hell out of me.
Fine. You're shaking.
I was expecting that. I was expecting like rain, but not earthquake.
No, it has nothing to do.
It has nothing to do with this.
No, with the storm.
Yeah.
No, of course not. So weird though, right?
I'm so scared. If it can it happen again or?
Yeah.
Really?
Yes, because
it will happen again.
Probably, yeah. There's always like a replica after, but it's. It's not as hard.
Do you have to go somewhere?
No.
Tiana is better if you get dressed. So you don't end up keeping this because if we have to go out for everything, the thing is maybe if you put a pajamas or something. In Mexico, we have to put a bag
in the entrance.
No, never mind. Sorry. What? This is out of
I'm just scared the building is gonna crash.
Oh, okay. What? No, nothing. It was in California. It was 5. Five is not low.
Yeah, I mean, I felt it move. Yeah, it was like the whole thing moved.
This is our third trip of the day.
The survival snack, guys. So after the earthquake, we've been very weakened. We don't feel very well. So we had to have a very good protein-packed snack. Apple and peanut butter.
The best. I'm telling. No, get fatty.
Mental breakdown.
Depression.
It's raining. Oh baby, it's raining.
We're getting crazy. It has been 10 hours since we've been locked in. Our room.
Wait, you're coming?
That's what he said. That's what he has.
That's what you wish.
That's what he wish. It's raining.
It's not as good as mom.
There we go.
Let's take the elevator. It's raining.
Oh, you.
Go where?
Let's go.
What are you gonna say?
Sublime!
going to make a statement about something.
Am I?
Yeah, like guys.
Brody!
Brody? That's the name of your kid?
I don't know why, but yeah.
Brody?
Yeah. Okay, next movie.
No. I don't want to go through this again.
More funny
TV show.
TV show.
Sex and the City, yeah.
Now your video needs a new name.
Oh yeah, that's true.
We survived an earthquake.
No.
No? You think Macy's is open?
Yeah, probably.
Versus this. Lock screen change in between. National Weather Service. A flash flood warning is in effect for this area until it is a dangerous and life-threatening situation.
What?
Do not attempt to travel unless you are fleeing que se para abandonar un área propensa a inundaciones o bajo una orden de desalojo.
The last part was perfect.
What does he do that?
Oh. Why me?
Oh, because he's gonna help me.
Oh, I want to.
See, I'm like the animals. My entire body is reacting to the earthquake. Yeah, it's like second earthquake coming. My body knows. You see, Oscar said she's right.
I cannot stop this video. It's just so cute. So much things to see and to show to the world.